Mobilization technique for the acromioclavicular joint, we have only anterior glide. We model is sitting at the edge of the bed. The therapist is behind the model. With one arm, you need to stabilize the humerus. With the other hand, with my thumb, I'm behind the clavicle near the acromioclavicular joint, and I'm pushing downward and anteriorly. I'm pushing downward to make sure that my grip is firm, and then the direction of the force is anterior. Sustained or oscillatory.